We are about to watch a video of Scottish people being Scottish.
Basically, Scottish people are funny because of their accent. Doesn't matter what they do, they could be standing in a line doing nothing and it'll be funny. You know, they remind me of when penguins are in the Antarctic and they're all sliding on their ass down the hill. Penguins are Scottish people. And if Scottish people were animals, they'd be penguins.
I didn't expect that. Yeah. Are you any slight percentage Scottish?
Probably. I think, you know, everyone's got some Europe in them. Imagine the court. Who left that
wheelie boot?
Did a person. And he's just standing there.
He's kind of spray painted red by the looks of them.
They don't last long in the sun, the Scottish, you know.
I was about to say, this is terrible camera work, but then I realised right as I paused.
Something's going to fall out of that cupboard.
Something's opening up out of that cupboard.
Yeah, something's going to fall out of there.
How would a Scottish person say cupboard? How would you say cupboard?
A Scottish man's going to come out of the cupboard.
No, but how would you say
cupboard.
You look so proud of yourself.
Cupboard would be cupboard.
Cupboard. Cupboard.
Yeah.
Oh! I want a fucking nation!
What the fuck is that? Get my gaff, you green cunt!
Oh, he's here! He got you, didn't he?
Love sausage rolls! Put them in the oven and they come out tasty!
Let's go!
I like it. I like it.
If performs tricks at parties, pulls rabbits out of hat.
Magician. Magician.
That's no fucking magician, you fuck.
Is it?
It's a place in America.
Michigan.
Called the claims, mate.
Do you get the reference?
It's out of that movie. What is it? The movie? I know the scene. What movie was it? Matilda or something?
Yeah.
I love it how it's just, you know, four blokes in a room getting pissed. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like, you know, they're all drunk and one's gone, I have an idea. And they're like, what? You know that scene in Matilda? Yeah, let's recreate it. And they're having the best fucking time. You know what I mean?
Mm.
Like, fucking nightclubs. Strip clubs, let's just get pissed in a house and recreate Matilda's scene.
And open and close some doors.
Yeah. Like, that's brilliant. I like that. they're doing very well.
Oh, we're back again with the cheesy pasta, the mixer faster, knife, serial killer, fucking serial killer. Cheesy pasta! My fucking spoon fell out.
There's no much spoon. They're trying to just say I'm gonna die.
Boom, 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 everybody say way oh!
Shut this spooky bastard!
2, 3. What was it? Why didn't he open the fucking door? What was he doing?
I don't know about you, but if he had opened the door, it would have been 10 times less good. You know, the fact that we could see him the whole time during the whole sequence made it fantastic.
Jesus.
You have to beat you, fucking idiot.
He's listening. You're sitting there going, I'll be right. And then you just said, better get on with it, eh? The Scottish guy back there wants to get going.
I wish I had a Scottish accent for a day.
Yeah. You could just learn how to do it, you fucking wank.
Jiver.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Jiver.
Bye-bye.
I love this.
Bye.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Scottish people.
Scottish people.